achieved with CryEngine 3.
Okay, your diversion worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen to me. I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
Locate the Nelson deep scan cradle. Find a way into the cell facility.
Wall Street perimeter. Repeat. Prophet has breached Sector Alpha. Get everyone back here, now!
Security area. Unauthorized personnel will Emerald 2, this is Azure 3. We are inbound, Sector Alpha.
Azure 3, he's on the rooftops. Light him up.
Roger that.
Better get down here fast. They're sending reinforcements from the prism. We don't have much time.
Alcatraz, it looks like the place is sealed up tight. You're gonna need explosives to blast your way in. Look for a weapons cache.
Blast open the security doors.
This is it. Now look, don't shoot anyone in there, all right? I'm gonna need some technical support with the new Cradle software. You ready? Let's do it. Go!
Don't shoot me, man. want to do a suit scan?
Yeah, sure.
No, man!
I'm on it. Just don't.
Nano protocols engaged. Scanning primary.
No way, man. Ballistic trauma.
Power him down before you let him out of that thing.
Be a pleasure. Just so you know, Prophet, you walk slow. You play nice. Gonna have this jammed in your ear the whole way out. You give me any trouble, I'm gonna take your head off. Now get up! Don't fuck with me, Prophet. Get up and walk.
What's the matter, Gould? I'd have thought you'd be happy now that great big evil conspiracy's finally here to bite you in the ass.
Jesus, Tara. If your father could see you now, working for these assholes?
Yeah, well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth!
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? He's just some grunt.
Tin Man.
Get him across to the prism! Walk him in there! He's Hargreaves' problem now!
Liability assessment underway. Process. Chan insertion remains nominally a U.S. covert operation. You're gonna be my eyes and ears out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive by all means. That's a loyalty I fully understand. I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back Santos. If you can't, just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. Nano systems, but we're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.
Systems recovery. Corrosive agents isolated. Base functions impaired. Rerouting primary power systems. Please wait.
All right, I'm getting a limited feed from your suit, son, but for now it'll have to do. I don't believe we've been introduced. Jack Hargreaves. At your service. I don't doubt Nathan Gould will have mentioned my name, but I'm bound to assume he didn't have much good to say about me. But we have other, more pressing concerns right now. We have to get you weaponized and up to speed. So, you're currently standing not far from the diseased bureaucratic heart of the city. And while you think airlifting all the politicians out should have a cleansing effect, sadly, what's replaced them isn't any better. But don't take my word for anything. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
Entrance. Make your way through the plaza. healing. A doctor said.
Nanovision enabled.
He took them.
Nanovision enabled.
And here, it seems, the VIPs were indeed processed as befits their status. Ingenious, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis 2 years ago, or the British BSE outbreak in the last century. The issue was not slaughtering the animals, that was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses? Well, there you see the answer the Ceph have evolved. They wipe us out. They break us down, they reduce the environmental impact almost to zero. Exemplary. You see, all part of the same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
city with armed thugs, paid out of your tax dollars, we are now getting reports of bleeding-edge, experimental, military hardware loose on the streets, and very likely out of control. Eyewitnesses from the Midtown area managed to beat the media blackout and the cuts in cell phone coverage, and bring us these terrifying clues. They look like a fucking machine, man. Like out of those old Star Wars movies. The world was something. Three legs, and it made this screaming sound. I just ran. Just killing everything. Just blasting people. I just hid and prayed.
Should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shot down. They had to dump somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo. You should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shut down. They had to dock somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo. To make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shut down. They had to dock somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.
Visit an alien planet.
This may be as close as you'll ever come, if only we had more time.
I'm afraid there's some bad news, son. The DOD plan to bomb out the Rawson flood barrier and drown the Lower City in an attempt to wipe out the Ceph. In all probability, this insanity is going to go ahead, despite my protests. And I don't want you underground when it does. You must get to the heart of the alien structure with all speed, Alcatraz, and then exit. We don't have much time. I hesitate to use cheap Earth fauna analogies. God knows I'm going to start sounding like Nathan Gould if I...